you for hating me. But now the table's turned, I'm the lion, you're the sheep.
Okay, so let's talk about how we lost the NXT tag titles to a fucking guy that got fired and or just never showed up and then got the opportunity. Fucking go against, I don't even remember. I think it was him. I think, I don't know. And then you lost to a fucking guy that held the US title for the long, for the shortest amount of time.
What the fuck was that?
Fuck you. Beer drinking ass looking like a fucking zombie. Shut up! Oh no!
How about you? Ow! I don't even know what you say, bitch.
Oh no!